Well, hey everyone, I'm so excited for our commissioning night coming up at the end of our 21 days of prayer. I wanted to send a video to give you some context for what this service is all about. In the New Testament church, when leaders were getting ready to take on a new role, the church leadership would lay their hands on them, pray over them, and commission them to the work that God has called them to. I've been thinking a lot about this idea, and it's something that we want to make room for in our church. Let's look at one passage where we see this in Acts chapter 13. It says this, among the prophets and teachers of the church in Antioch of Syria were Barnabas, Simeon, called the black man, Lucius from Cyrene, Manaen, the childhood companion of King Herod Antipas, and Saul. And one day as these men were worshiping the Lord and fasting, the Holy Spirit said, appoint Barnabas and Saul for the special work to which I've called them. So after more fasting and prayer, the men, they laid their hands on them and they sent them on their way. Here's a couple things that we see in this passage. Number one, commissioning occurred in seasons of fasting and prayer. This is exactly what I'd like to do at Sun City. We're gonna combine our regularly scheduled team night with the last 21 days of prayer gathering, and we'll host commissioning service in which we'll pray over leaders, lay our hands on them, and send them forward into the work that God is calling them to in this next season. And number two, commissioning involved hearing from God. Notice in the passage where it says the Holy Spirit said. This was clearly a gathering where God was speaking over these leaders. In fact, the passage specifically mentions that there were prophets gathered together at this time. For upcoming commissioning night, we've invited some pastors from another church to come and minister to several of our leaders that have begun to walk in new leadership roles. Now, these are trusted pastors who have a gift to be able to hear from God and simply declare what He's saying. Just like we see in this passage and throughout the New Testament. Well, if you've never been around a leader with a gift of prophecy before, I want you to know you're gonna love it. Now, the Bible instructs us to make sure that we test prophetic words with Scripture, and we will absolutely be doing that. But this is going to be an amazing time of encouragement for us as a church body as God speaks to us together and over many of our leaders. Commissioning night will be the last Saturday of our 21 days of prayer. And while our normal prayer gatherings last only an hour, this special night will be around 2 hours in length. But trust me, you are really going to enjoy it. Again, this will replace our regular team night gathering for the month, so I'm asking everyone do the best you can at making this a high priority. This is going to be a powerful time for us as a church, and I'm very excited to see what happens in our dream team as we pray over these leaders, bless them in the name of Jesus, and commission them to the work that God has called them to. I truly believe it's going to help us grow stronger and help more people know God, find freedom, discover purpose, and make a difference. Thanks for watching this video.